Okay, I'm grateful he started the, he's using the same deck. Capture energy, I don't know what this does. As long as this Pokemon is attached. When you attach this card from your hand to a Pokemon, search your deck for a basic Pokemon and put it on your bench. That's pretty dope. That's pretty dope, but this is colorless. Okay, we gotta think about this. What do I need to stop happening? Am I really about to throw a Tapu Lele away? Damn it, he gets Vileplume up. I need to evolve. I need to get this guy on the bench. I need to evolve him to Garbodor. Give me. I need to use Sycamore if I'm allowed to. We need to get Garbotoxin out right now. We got Eevee. Come on! Give me the damn Garbotoxin, man! Ah! It's not good. We gotta start attacking, right? We need a... We could do Espeon. I do really want to, start attacking and putting pressure on. Crap, I so wanted that Garbotoxin. Now we're gonna lose the game because instead of Garbotoxin, we got this trash lunch. We got two Espeons, which we don't need. I'm very not happy right now. Thank you. That was kind of bad play because my ability's disabled. I kind of messed up there, but it's okay. I'll live through it. Okay, so he actually made it so my Lele could work again. Do we use it? He actually helped me out a bit. Probably has Bloodstone. What does AZ? Damn it. Okay, we knock you out, right? 40. 100. No, we don't knock you out. We could if we do this, so. my god, wait, what? I miscalculated. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 140. Oh, yeah, I miscalculated. Wow, come on, a simple math, dude. Oh my god, I'm allowing him back in the game. He's going to let me have his Pokemon. He probably feels sorry for my shitty ass math. Oh my god. Prize cards, right? Three of them? That's a good one. That's a good one. Basic Pokemon stop, basic Pokemon lock, item lock, good deck, good deck, good opponent. Top 7 cards of your deck. Get a supporter from there. Now he's getting Steven's Resolve. He picks 3 cards from his hand, I believe. 3 cards from his deck. And then his turn ends. Computer search. Discard 2 cards from your hand. You get any card from your deck. It's kind of like Ultra Ball, but on steroids. Because you could, instead of Ultra Ball, you could get any card you desire. My turn. But now, we destroyed item lock. Okay, we could do plenty of things here. 1, 2, 3, 4, times 20. 80. Only 80? We need to apply pressure right now. I'm not even fucking kidding. We need to apply pressure right now. Fuck this guy. I would like to get rid of Espeon. I don't think getting a second Lele will help me. I would like to peek at my deck. So I only have that left. That's good enough. That's good information. We could save that for Grandpa or Lele. We got one Guzma. We have a lot of cards left. Rubbish. I used my field blower, get rid of my stadium, that way I could have more than three Pokemon on my bench. For anyone who didn't know what I just did. Here's Guzma. Here's where I wish I had Tapu Lele. I think I want this Pokemon. How come I can play items? Oh, because we have a crap! What does that mean for me? He's looking for a field blower if he has it. Thank you. I'm getting bodied by fucking gimmicks. I don't have Espeon anymore because I threw it away, huh? Good game. Good game. I don't think I could do anything here. God.